What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. When you initially set up your new iPad Pro 2022 or restore your iPad from an old backup, you might see the screen shows that support.apple.com/iPad/restore and connect to a computer icon. It means your device enters the infamous iPhone restore screen. But no need to worry, I got a few ways can fix this issue easily. Just dive in. Method 1. Force restart, no computer. You should try this when whatever bugs happen on your iPad. For my iPad Pro 2022 without a home button, just press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button. Don't release your finger until the Apple logo appears. Unfortunately, my screen is back to recovery mode again. Don't be discouraged. Try one click to exit with a tool called ReiBoot. Once downloaded, connect your iPad to your computer. After ReiBoot recognizes my iPad, click Exit Recovery Mode. In just a few seconds, the problem is solved. It's so convenient, totally free. I leave the link in the description below if you are interested. Method 3. Repair iOS system with ReiBoot, no data loss. If the issue persists, then it should be your iPad Pro 2022 system went wrong. But don't worry, ReiBoot provides a more secure solution. Keep your iPad connected to your computer. Then we choose the standard repair that can maintain our data in the process. Here we'll require to download the match firmware to fix your iPad. After downloading the firmware, click Repair to proceed. If your network is fine, it won't be long. Be patient. You can see my iPad is back to normal and it is very smooth to use. You can also repair with iTunes. I will show you how to get it done. Connect your iPad to the PC or Mac. Click Upgrade here and agree to all those agreements. Then iTunes will start to download the firmware. But the sudden instability of iTunes annoys me. Just like this, I wait for a long time and it didn't start the download. To save time, I recommend you use Method 2. It is less trouble and it also is a free method. Till now, we are almost at the end. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.